Let me tell you more about my second charity, Northamptonshire Air Ambulance. It's a charity that we hope we never have to use, but if we are unfortunate enough to have a serious accident that we need hospital level care, we know that we can get somebody with us within 10 minutes. And if needed to, we can get to a trauma center, a major trauma center, within 10 minutes as well. So
I am a doctor working with the air ambulance. I've been here for about 5 or 6 years, formerly in the army for 20 years before joining the air ambulance service. And I fly pretty much every week on a regular basis. The biggest challenge to air ambulance work is the logistics of delivering the care in somebody's house, anywhere in the whole of the East Midlands, any time of the daylight hours, and finding that patient and delivering good quality care out in the street. It's a logistical challenge. So our average day here at the air ambulance, we would arrive around about 7 in the morning. We'd get all of our equipment checked and ready and loaded onto the air ambulance. The main thing for us is checking that we have everything we're going to need at an incident later on. We then do a full brief with the pilot on weather, any aviation issues, any obstacles out there that we're going to want to avoid today. And then very much waiting for the phone to ring from ambulance control. I think one of the most critical things is working alongside the paramedics here. They are full-time members of staff. They're a huge credit to the service, and they are regular and they are full-time here. A lot of the doctors come on a more ad hoc basis, but it is the paramedics that are the backbone of the air ambulance alongside the pilots. And I have to say, one of the best aspects of the job is knowing who you're working with, knowing how experienced they are, and joining them on shift.
So, let's have our spirits lifted by the next group of musicians we have. Gracenotes with Scarborough Fair, Fake Plastic Trees by Thirlby and Smith, Wednesday Morning with Tim and Neil, but first a jazz medley with Tad Newton and Friends. Thank you.
flying high, but I got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else but you. You caught my eye, and I got a feeling I'm falling. Show me that ring and I'll jump right through. I used to travel single, oh, we chanced to mingle, oh, now I'm a jingle, oh, you. Say, Mr. Parson, stand by. I got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else but you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you.
Sweet. on, but my heart remains heavy. And I watch as her breast gently rise, gently fall. For I know with the first light of dawn I'll be leaving, and tonight will be all I have left to recall. Oh, what have I done, and why have I done it? I've committed a crime, I've broken the law. For $25 and pieces of silver, I held up and robbed a hard liquor store. My life seems unreal, my crime an illusion, a scene badly written in which I must play. Yet I know as I gaze at my young